Washington, despite some onlookers calling him, or her, a hero. The anonymous Twitter worker who pulled the plug on President Donald Trump's Twitter account on Thursday night before leaving the company may want to lawyer up. According to experts on computer law, for 11 minutes on Thursday night, U.S. time, when President Donald Trump's account, at Real Donald Trump, was unexpectedly disabled, Twitter went into panic mode. Publisher, logo, type, 60, tweet, 600, at type, image object, URL, https://www.fairfaxstatic.com.au/static/bbtj63/logo-smh.jpg right curly bracket comma name, the Sydney Morning Herald, at type, organization, duration, I0N42F, name, Twitter employee deactivate Trump / U0027S account on last day, at type, video object, content URL, https://video/video-news/video-world-news/www.smh.com.au/content/dem/images/4z/0/x/e/. Image related video thumbnail 620 extension 3494.png/15097459535551jpg. Upload date, the 3rd of November, 2017 p9:38:54 p.m. 507z, at context, https://schema.org/comma description. An internal investigation by Twitter reveals that a rogue employee took down Donald Trump /U0027's official account for about 11 minutes on their last day with the company. Play video replay video play video dot play up next Trump touches down in Japan play video dot play video.